Welcome. In this short video tutorial, we're going to talk through how to show formulas in Excel, and you'll be able to take a good look at all the formulas used in the spreadsheet. Sounds useful? Let's crack on. Hello and welcome to EasyClick Academy. My name's Maria, and together with our EasyClick team, we're here to make sure you'll be able to use Excel in a quick and easy way, thanks to our digestible video tutorials. To see all formulas used in a spreadsheet, have a look at the top of the screen. Find the tab Formulas and click on it. Look for Formula Auditing and there click on Show Formulas. Excellent! All the formulas in the sheet have become visible. If you want to hide them and see the values instead, just click on the selected option again. Ta-da! And the table shows the values instead of the formulas. If you found this tutorial helpful, give us a like and watch other video tutorials by EasyClick Academy. Learn how to use Excel in a quick and easy way. Is this your first time on EasyClick? We'll be more than happy to welcome you in our online community. Hit that subscribe button and join the EasyClickers. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.